What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Penguin Suit, and welcome back to Super Mario 64 DS. In this episode, we're gonna be doing something kind of different. We're gonna be speedrunning the game. I've never really done a speedrun before, but it should be pretty fun. We're gonna select a new file, and as soon as the game starts, we're gonna start our stopwatch. Okay. We might get the Chain Chomp Gate Star in this one. And that's what we're gonna do, actually. I kinda hate this star, it's kinda... Whoa! That was really good. Get on there. Wow, I suck. Come at me, Chain Chomp, come on, hurry up. Dude, this little takes forever. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna go get coins. Got this red coin. I suck right now. I'm doing really bad. Oh! No, we're coming around. Get all these. Chain Chomp's Gate Star is... I don't know what to call it. It's just like... annoying to me. I don't even care. What? There we... Oh my god, if I got hit there. I'm gonna die now. Oh my gosh, that was really bad. It's really gonna go in the full circle again? Wow, that was bad. Nice. We're gonna go for the one over here next. Oh, really? Dude, that's horrible. What? Don't you dare hit me. That was really bad. Yes, thank you. That's what I wanted to do. All you need to do is run circles around him. What? Don't you dare throw him off the edge. If you don't have the edge! Yeah! I can't swear. Oh my gosh! I'm about to... You... You can't even jump. Move. This is bad. I have to open the kit. Oh my gosh. Should have done this in the first mission. Talk to me. You're kidding me. You can wall jump all this, correct? Not as Yoshi, I forgot. Have we died today? No, we haven't died. That's good. Doesn't want to make a difference, though, because we've wasted enough...